IoT Protect secures your IoT devices from cyber attacks by automatically generating access rules when the device connects to the gateway. On the Assets page, you can monitor the connected devices. The upper panel displays the number of assets, IoT assets, infected assets, and IoT assets that try to access domains that are not part of the IoT policy. In the card view and list view, click on an asset to monitor its status and edit the IoT policy as necessary. For example, monitor mode means that when a device tries to access a domain that is not part of the policy, the administrator receives an alert. There is also an option to override IoT policy if a device is not recognized correctly. You can manually select the asset type and vendor. The new page called IoT was added to the UI in R81.10.10. From the IoT page, you can manage the IoT policy per device type. In the upper panel, you can see the number of IoT devices, the number of blocked devices, infected devices, and devices that try to access domains that are not authorized. By clicking on a specific asset, you can see the different functions and status and manage its policy. Prevent, monitor, block access to the internet, or disable, which means that IoT policy is not applied to this device type. In addition, if you click on a specific card, you view and edit the IoT policy for that device. If your IoT device tried to access an unauthorized domain, which is, however, allowed by the company, you can add that domain to the approved destination list. In this case, you will get notifications for the relevant domain, thedans.lite.com. After the domain is added to the approved destinations list, if your IoT tries to access this domain again, access is not prevented, and no alert is sent.